Hi, I'm Jonathan Bray, and I'm an Extended Reality Senior Developer for Accenture at the XR Studio here in London. I believe that the world of Extended Reality is a really exciting place, but it's a world that people don't know much about. Extended Reality is the parenting term for Virtual Reality and Augmented Reality. Virtual Reality is where you're fully immersed in the virtual world and you don't see anything of the world around you. This is great for simulation apps, such as how to fly a plane. Augmented reality is where you do see everything of the real world around you, but there are added images or holograms added to it. You might recognize this from something such as Pokemon Go. Another great user case for augmented reality is the National Theatre Smart Caption Glasses, where users watch a live theatre show, however they get subtitles over the top, so that those who are deaf or hard of hearing can also follow along. I hope that the above explains what extended reality, virtual reality, and augmented reality is.